Maybe I have, unless I have to get rid of some of the things here. Cause... Oh, darn it. Oh, hell. Oh. Oh, you too. Oh, is there another one? Whoa. This probably isn't a good place for me. Oh. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh, no. You get out of there. Darn it. Oh, what? Ah, darn it. Oi. Another one somewhere. Hey, there we go. Is that the gate I wanted to? No. What else in here can I get? No, already. That. Ammo's. How do I get back over? Back over here. See. Some more guys back there, I think. Ice clings in. Of death, indeed. Okay. See. More here. There we go. Okay, select the cleanse shrine. Fast travel.
I'm sensing a strong power. There's something here. Use spectral vision to search the entire shrine. It'll also find any spirits left behind. Wait.
Any spirits?
I'm sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
Some more, well, there's more of those. No spirits. I'm going here.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, we can use this.
Okay. two tech types.
Well, all right. That was worth the trip. Now to get some intel. Can you think of a place where we can see all of Shibuya?
Hey, boys. Let me wait. Okay. Okay. Tanuki hunt. Head for the corral.
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. What?
Please, you gotta help me. I was like a dog arrested at the shrine, but it ran off. And then, right after that, I got into an accident and died. That dog's cursed. First its hair grows out. I try to get rid of it, it comes back to me, creeps me out. It's even stopping me from passing on. I'd still be alive if it weren't for that thing. You mind tracking it down and giving it his last rites?
What kind of doll are we looking for?
It's a traditional Japanese doll. It belonged to my sister.
That doll must be something inside it. We should be able to track its residual energy.
Okay. Doll's left. Okay, wait, let's see what.
Oh. What's this?
Okay.
Well, it could be worse.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay. What's the club? This. Okay. Back to on board. The three dots again. Time to get back to the bar. There's only one of them. What would there be more of them to find?
Right there. Psychic trail.
Okay. a new key hunt. Didn't I already buy him? Okay. What's this head for the Kuji-kiri observation deck? What the observation deck? Beginning made of this. Observation deck. What's that? What?
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why? Hate cops.
No, it's just that you're what? A little rough around the edges.
That's what the work does to you.
What are all these blue things here? Okay. I don't know.
Please, you gotta help me. I was like a delta rest at the shrine, but it ran off. And then, right after that, I got into an accident and died. That doll's cursed. First its hair grows out. I try to get rid of it, it comes back to me, creeps me out. It's even stopping me from passing on. I'd still be alive if it weren't for that thing. You mind tracking it down and giving it his last rites?
What kind of doll are we looking for?
It's a tradition.
That doll, we should...
I'm only... Okay, let's do this then. Tanuki hunt. Won't help. What the? Follow the doll's trail. Oh yeah, I guess that was was that supposed to be the doll? The trail of it. Oh, is this supposed to be the doll trail? Maybe. No, or... Oh, wait, no, that's just a... Wait.
This This way's not gonna work. Gotta find another. Just like that.
Let's stop there.
Would a regular old doll be able to fly anyway?
Don't know. Could be possessed by a dead killer.
You watch too many bad movies.
You got me. I'm a DVD addict.
Huh? You're not streaming?
What the hell?
How the hell? Okay. Oh, got that. I don't know. How do I get to the... this way. One of those. I wonder if there's one of those things before I latched onto. No. Can I go this way? Get up there. No! Oh, crap.
Stay sharp. We don't need any uninvited guests.
You'd know a thing or two about uninvited guests.
Heal up. You want to see tomorrow?
Oh no! I can't move. Oh shit! No. On it. Oh, quit. Oh, darn it. Well, that was not... A bit too. Oh no, so
this way's not gonna work. Gotta find another.
But why would a regular old doll be able to fly anyway?
Dunno. Could be possessed by a dead killer.
You watch too many bad movies.
You got me. I'm a DVD addict.
Huh? You're not streaming?
What the hell?
Okay. Okay. What's that? My mother. Yeah, well, that just takes them out instantly. Or the, at least those ones with the umbrella, didn't they? Be going. Oh wait, no. Okay, not that way then. Oh, there's another one up there. Where are you going? Be up there. No.
Huh. Trail goes straight up. Maybe it realized it could fly.
Or it ran into something that scared it more than heights.
What has a doll got to fear?
Oh wait, there's one of those flying things. Okay. Oh, still flying some more. Wait, how do I get up there then? There's another. Oh, net.
There's always a lot of cats around here.
Oh yeah? Hey, let's go check somewhere else.
Dawn. There's another way. Oh. Another way up. No. How the hell? Wait. Seems to be hell. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Need more things to then. Whoa. No, I thought that might be something. Unless wait. No, how do Oh. Okay, now I've... Oh. Oh, darn it. Shoot. Things to... Oh, what the hell? I need something! God damn it!
This is bad!
You don't say! Things.
These statues are everywhere.
Yeah. Is there any more of those things to smash? Oh, hell. Ah!
Spirits are getting dragged off.
We've got to help.
The hell am I doing that? Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. I need some. God damn it. Get them all. I still need to get back to the... Damn, where is... I will find that dog at some point. I'm totally lost, man. Get back to that. Doll mission. Oh crap, what? Thank you. Oh god. See. Okay, I think we're good now. Oh wait, oh we're still. Back to the stall trail, which how I get up there though, maybe there's a maybe there's a way up somewhere. There's some ladders. So. Wasn't I there? We did before. Let's just see if I can get this side join. There's got to be another one of those sort of creatures you can grapple on. Maybe. I mean there's ladders. Munch ladders. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Okay. Oh, bingo. I can't carry any more. Oh wait, I think I hear one of those gargoyle things, whatever. Yeah. Oh. Okay, wait. I can't remember. Let's see. Oh. No! No. The hell? Wait, there's it? Wait a minute. Okay, now I'm just retracing my... Okay... Something kills me. Gone. Oh, hell. I need to try to get back up there again. Well, I think I'm gonna have to end my... Well, I wanted to get this... Try and get this doll thing done, but, should it... Oh, I should be able to. Oh. No, wait. Ah, darn it. Oh, well. No, let me try and get this.
It's not every day you get to climb up on top of a car.
Hey, you're lucky the owner's not here.
Okay. Man. Oh, wait. Oh, hey, wait. I think I might have found a little way here.
There it is.
Please, cleanse it.
Did that doll just talk?
Look, that straw doll there is definitely cursed.
I guess we should cleanse it then.
Wait. Go. There we go.
Thank you so much. Someone was using that straw doll to curse my brother.
Your brother? That guy we met back at the shrine?
Yes. I always did my best to keep him safe from it. But once we got separated, I couldn't protect him anymore. And the curse killed him, but it kept him stuck in this world. Even though I couldn't save him, I wanted to at least set his spirit free. Now that I have, I can finally rest in peace.
Okay.
Now to tell that guy at the shrine what happened, and give him his doll.
Wait till he learns that the doll isn't what killed him.
Yeah, it was the exact opposite.
Well, I think I can, okay, with the map. Yeah. I can't. Wait. Let's see. Where was I'm not sure this is it's probably not the right one that
nice.
Maybe I don't know what this right one. Yeah, where the brother was.
Hey, great! You found the door! Thank you so much! No time to waste. Let's burn the creepy thing and be done with it.
Actually, it turns out your sister's spirit was inside that doll. Someone was using a straw doll to curse you. Your sister had been protecting you from its influence the whole time.
Wait, what? Are you telling me I got in that accident because...
You tossed the only thing keeping you safe.
I don't believe it. So she was there with me all along. Looking out for me and protecting me. But I treated her like garbage. I'm so sorry. Forgive me.
Should be able to move on now, thanks to your sister.
She already went on ahead. Once she knew you were safe.
Thank you so much for everything.
Save it for when you see her on the other side. A halfway decent job.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna leave this one here, so, if anyone watching happened to enjoy the video at all, please drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out would be awesome as well. Also, if you did enjoy, be sure to click that notification bell to get notified of any more uploads or streams. Maybe check out the playlist down in the description to if you missed any previous Ghostwire Tokyo videos or streams. Or, the one stream and some trophy clips. And, of course, until the next one, later, though.